Content alerts in IEEE Xplore. First, sign in with your free personal account, or choose Create an account to register for a new account. Provide your name, email address, password, a security question, and accept the privacy policy. Click Create Account, and now you can use your new personal sign-in to log in. Now that you're logged in with your personal account, let's sign up for some alerts to keep current with new content. Go to My Settings and click on Alerts. Here you can access all of your alerts, including content alerts, citation alerts, saved search alerts, and author alerts. To learn more about saved search alerts, see the Saving a Search in IEEE Xplore tutorial. To set up a content alert on a journal or magazine, select the titles you want to track by clicking the checkbox to the left of each title, then click Update. When the next issue of the journal or magazine is posted on IEEE Xplore, you will receive an email with the table of contents in the body of the email. Go to the Conferences tab to set up an alert to be notified weekly of all the new conferences loaded in IEEE Xplore. Click the checkbox to the left of the publisher name and click Update. To set up an alert on a standard to be notified when new versions are published, go to the Standards tab and find the standard or standards you are interested in. A hint, you can use Control F to search for the standard number. Click the checkbox to the left of the standard and click Update. Go to the Books tab to set up an alert to be notified monthly of all the new ebooks added to IEEE Xplore. Click the checkbox to the left of the publisher name and click Update. You can also set up a table of contents alert from a journal homepage. For instance, if I'm interested in tracking IEEE transactions on aerospace and electronic systems, I go to Browse Journals and Magazines, click on the journal title to go to the journal homepage, and select Add Journal to My Alerts. This has been Content Alerts in IEEE Xplore. Thank you for watching.